Welcome to the world of William Ogilvie. He gave his heart and soul that we might be free. He said the land is our birthright, belongs to you and me. But ignorance of this was the cause of poverty. He said the judges and the clergy were all partners in crime. By sleight of hand he seized the land, saying landlords were divine. They were paid and sworn in, not to question sacred writ. But if you ask me, says William, the freebooting have wit. Won't you give it up for William Ogilvie? Said the landlord, his home's legal robbery. Won't you give it up for William Ogilvie? He said the land belongs to the whole community. This reign of law and order was instilled in people's minds. They preached from the pulpit, just pay your rent and fines. This doctrine of private ownership controlling all the land was a heinous existence and an awful bloody scam. We got dishonesty, corruption and strife and misery, enslavement, oppression for all the world to see. The choice was to starve at home or leave for foreign shores. But if you ask me, says William, don't stand for this no more. Won't you give it up for William Ogilvie? He said a landlord is home's legal robbery. Won't you give it up for William Ogilvie? He said the land belongs to the whole community. So come all of you people and have no other gods, neither dukes nor earls, those land-grabbing lords. Don't cringe under the tyranny of their established rule, for we're the natural heirs, not those ignorant fools. So if you want peace and justice, here's what you have to do. Show the strength of your conviction and raise your point of view. Tell them you want land reform, demand your own birthright. But if it don't listen, says William, well, it's time to pick a fight. Won't you give it up for William Ogilvie? He said a landlord is home's legal robbery. Won't you give it up for William Ogilvie? He said the land belongs to the whole community.